Right. To the village. Alpha Pichu. And three others. Three other Pichu and a Krikatoa. Got all the small specimens I need. I need to catch six more without being spotted, and nine more total. Catch four more in daylight hours, and I need to evolve three of them. I need to catch one while they're sleeping. That's gonna be the tricky one. Simply because I don't actually know how that works. How to catch one, how to get one to be sleepy, basically. Because it's not as simple as using a sleep move in battle, I'm pretty sure. Bring me this alpha with me. Although, does it actually have better stats? I don't actually know if it does. I'm actually curious about that. You know, I think actually the alpha just makes it bigger. Yeah. The alpha just makes it bigger. So let's inspect our Oh yeah, I got another. It's like I gotta find all of the alphas. I can mark them all. There was another alpha I caught, wasn't there? Actually, I think that's from one of the realities that got erased. Alright. Well, actually, physical attack up, I'm looking at Pichu's moveset. It's quite limited. Yeah, this'll work. He's adorable. He is giant sized. We'll name him Bullets. I don't think we'll be able to just melt it with flamethrower. Well, it worked better than I thought. Well. Oh, I can just fly to the diamond settlement. Oh, let's do that. Right, let's go. Fifteen wisps remaining in this area. Oh, a Murkrow. Even though it's paralyzed, it's successfully. Alright, looks like Murkrow is coming. The Alpha Honcho Owl. How's it going? I keep looking at those bracelets that they're wearing, or armband, wrist guards, whatever you want to call them. I keep thinking of the challenge bracelet, whatever they called them in Sun and Moon, in Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon. The thing you put your Z crystals in. It's like, I have one too, don't I? Maybe I don't. Eh, it doesn't look like I do. Wonder if I'll get one, though, by the end of the game. Alright, second boss fight. And then we'll end today's session. Dodging Pokemon attacks. When you press the Y button to dodge, you will become invulnerable to Pokemon attacks for a brief moment. Dodging with just the right timing to pass through incoming attacks without taking any damage. These are what I refer to as invulnerability frames.
how it mistimed it. Okay, I'm too fast on the second input. Where she'll get faster. Oh, that's different. Now. I'm dodging the wrong way. I need to dodge into that. Alright, that was easy enough. I actually wouldn't mind sparring with her again to practice dodging. That was actually a pretty valuable experience. Alright, Meadow Plate. Meadow Plate, a stone tablet imbued with the essence of plants. When used on a certain Pokemon, it allows that Pokemon to gain the power of the grass type. Thank you. At least you guys are so nice to me. That's a pleasant change. Alright, let's go report our plot. After we beat up some Murkrow. Some Roselia and a Roserade. Oh, an Alpha Roserade. Yes, I remember this area now. I guess the Murkrow come out at night. That makes sense. Now I can beat up a Pokey. Honestly, don't give out a whole lot of experience. Pseudo-Wudo. Alpha Kricketot. That's a big Hippo Batos. Dang it, I did not catch it unawares because I stood up when I touched the ground. When I touched the orange. That'll get over it. Okay, it did. That got it from behind. There we go. What? Oh, yeah? All right. Don't really know what the point of that conversation was. Let's see, am I gonna have to report it immediately or can I go to the battle thingy? Battle arena thing. Oh, we're sent straight into plot. Okay. I guess since I have the money, I might as well just take all of them. I know Bladesman's gonna be on my team, so... Same here, I might as well just take all of them. Interesting ones? Mystical Fire, probably. Yeah, there's a few. I'll come back to that because I'm not really sure what I want to do with Porygon. Alright, so next time, we'll go turn in our report to the commander. I will see you then.